I like Renaud Lavillenie from France. He is a very great pole vaulter. He done a unique result. He clears 6 meters 16. I think this is something great. And also he represents very famous French school, which through so many years, through so many generations, always keep in leading position worldwide in pole vault. With his way of technique, to jump 6.16, you must be outstanding, and the technique must be really great. And how he brave and how he do some elements when he's jumping, he can do salto in the air. And this is something besides athletics, pole vault is gymnastic. And he's combined and he represents these two sports in one. It's really good. The basics, of course, you can see in different world or in different schools. And of course, as my school is a little bit different than French one. But on this level, he did some adjustment and some changes, which also lift him to another level of pole vault where he is today alone. For that, he doing the basic elements, what is the key elements in place, what I did and what he is doing. And we see he's alone on this level of 6 meters 16 today. Beside his skills as athlete and all his successes, I would like to add that very important to have personality beside the sportsman. He is very generous, he is very close to people, he is really role model for young generation, for young athletes, and this is giving special position and added value to such a star and such a champion like him. And I believe such talents and such great athletes will contribute a lot to promote sport, to promote Olympic value, and give really good example to follow them for young generation and try to contribute to change societies through such examples. He done great job in London. He became Olympic champion for pole vault. He's still young, and I believe he will get great continuation of his career, and he has all the chances to win Rio de Janeiro Olympic Games too.